speed ice will require a vertical surfacing, making it a much slower process.
Good shot.
Guys are directly behind us.
Four of us.
Oh, no, they're four of us. Sorry.
Awesome.
Upon surfacing, members from the Applied Physics Laboratory will go to work, cutting through thick chunks of ice to allow access on and off the submarine.
Gentleman right here would really like to point.
We'll see what we can do about that.
No.
Hatches open.
Awesome. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Back at the camp,